Welcome back to our journey into LLM Learning Path with H2O AI, where we continue to explore the captivating world of large language models, LLMs. This course is an integral part of our H2O University and certification program designed to provide you with in-depth insights into LLMs. If you haven't had the opportunity to review the previous courses, I strongly encourage you to do so because the current course is based on the knowledge that was shared in those earlier courses. As a reminder, in our previous chapters, we laid the foundation by introducing language models, discussing their significance, and comparing them with LLMs. We also highlighted the growing importance of language models in AI and language processing in general. In this chapter, our focus will be on delving deeper into the process of fine-tuning large language models, LLMs, with a practical demonstration using the H2O AI LLM Studio platform. As we navigate through this chapter, we will encounter the following key subjects. LLM fine-tuning techniques, reminder. This is a refresher on fine-tuning methods specific to LLMs, task-specific data, where you will get a better understanding of how task-specific data plays a crucial role in LLMs. Choosing backbones. Here, we will explore the considerations and strategies for selecting the right model backbones for your tasks, fine-tuning process and techniques. This is a deep dive into the fine-tuning process and associated techniques. Quantization and LoRA. Here, we will be exploring quantization techniques and the use of LoRA in optimizing LLMs. LLM optimization. Here, we will get additional insights into optimizing large language models for better performance. LLM Studio for fine-tuning. This will be an overview of how to use LLM Studio for fine-tuning LLMs. And finally, deploy model to Hugging Face. In this section, we will explore the process of deploying the fine-tuned model to Hugging Face to make it more widely accessible to the community of language model enthusiasts. As a proponent of open source initiatives, H2O AI strongly supports any endeavors related to data that contribute to improving community knowledge, enhancing user experiences, promoting accessibility, and fostering open source collaboration. As a reminder, this course is meticulously designed to provide you with a strong foundation in the realm of LLMs. By the end of this chapter, we aim for you to have gained a comprehensive understanding of these vital topics, which can greatly benefit your professional endeavors. So, let's get started on this exciting journey. Here is a reminder of what fine-tuning is and why it is important to know about it. Fine-tuning of large language models, LLMs, is a critical step in the development and application of these advanced AI models. It involves taking a pre-trained LLM, which has already learned a vast amount of language knowledge from a broad corpus of text data, and adapting it to perform specific task-oriented functions. This process is essential for several reasons. Specialization. Pre-trained LLMs like GPT-3 or BERT have a broad understanding of language but lack specific knowledge about particular tasks. Fine-tuning tailors these models to excel in specific applications such as sentiment analysis, text summarization, or named entity recognition. This specialization allows LLMs to perform these tasks with a high degree of accuracy and efficiency. Data efficiency. Fine-tuning makes LLMs data efficient. Instead of training a model from scratch, which would require a vast amount of labeled data, you can leverage the general language knowledge already present in the pre-trained model. This significantly reduces the amount of task-specific data needed for effective training. Faster development. Fine-tuning accelerates the development of natural language processing, NLP, applications. Without fine-tuning, developers would need to build and train new models for each specific task, which is time-consuming and resource-intensive. Fine-tuning allows you to quickly adapt a pre-trained model to your needs. Cost savings. Training LLMs from scratch on a large scale requires substantial computational resources and time. Fine-tuning is computationally more efficient because it starts with an existing model and fine-tunes only a subset of its parameters. This saves both time and money in model development. Transfer learning. Fine-tuning is a form of transfer learning. It leverages the knowledge acquired during pre-training and applies it to new tasks. This transfer of knowledge enhances the model's performance on downstream tasks as it already understands grammar, context, and semantics, making it easier to adapt to specific tasks. Continuous learning. LLMs can be fine-tuned multiple times for various tasks. This adaptability allows the same model to be used in diverse applications, making it a valuable and versatile tool for NLP. So, as you may see, fine-tuning of LLMs is crucial for making these models practical and applicable in real-world scenarios. It takes a general language understanding acquired during pre-training and refines the model's parameters to perform specialized tasks accurately and efficiently. This process not only saves time and resources, but also empowers developers to leverage the power of LLMs for a wide range of applications in natural language processing. Due to the importance that tech pioneers give to the fine-tuning process, H2O AI has developed a user-friendly platform called LLM Studio that simplifies the fine-tuning process and eliminates the requirement for coding. We'll explore this platform in greater detail in the upcoming modules, so keep following along. Fine-tuning stands out as a crucial technique used to customize large language models for specific tasks and domains. LLM Studio, an open-source graphical user interface, has been thoughtfully crafted for fine-tuning cutting-edge LLMs. Typically, fine-tuning a pre-trained language model demands coding expertise and an in-depth understanding of the model and its hyperparameters. However, H2O LLM Studio empowers NLP practitioners to streamline the fine-tuning process effortlessly, eliminating the need for coding and offering greater flexibility for customization. H2O LLM Studio opens up the opportunity to engage in real-time conversations with the fine-tuned model, providing instant insights into its performance. Now, you might be wondering, how much data is generally required for effective model fine-tuning? As a general guideline, anywhere from 1,000 to 50,000 conversational data samples should suffice for training and fine-tuning a model. Highlighting the significance of data quality and diversity is essential, as these factors exert a substantial influence on the model's effectiveness. Recent studies have shown that larger foundational models often demand less data for fine-tuning, underscoring the efficiency of contemporary large language models. The LLM, or less is more for alignment, paper demonstrates that it's possible to create a powerful 65 billion parameter language model without using reinforcement learning from human feedback, which was previously considered crucial. In this study, researchers trained LLM in two stages, first with unsupervised pre-training and then with a limited set of 1,000 curated prompts and responses without any reinforcement learning or human preference modeling. Surprisingly, LLM performed exceptionally well, learning specific response formats from just a few examples, even for complex tasks. It also demonstrated strong generalization to unseen tasks. In human evaluations, LLM's responses were either as good as or preferred over GPT-4 in 43% of the cases and outperformed Bard and DaVinci 003 in 58% and 65% of the cases, respectively. These results indicate that the most of a large language model's knowledge comes from pre-training and minimal instruction tuning data can produce high-quality output. This paper highlights the success of carefully curating 1,000 examples in challenging established benchmarks like GPT-4, BARD, and InstructGPT. These findings suggest that most of the knowledge in large language models is acquired during pre-training, and only minimal instruction tuning data is needed to produce high-quality output. When it comes to large language model backbones, it's important to understand that many of them share a similar foundation in terms of the data they've been trained on. What are backbones? In the context of large language models, they refer to the foundational architecture and training data that these models are built upon. These backbones serve as the core structure and knowledge base from which various LLM variants are derived through fine-tuning and customization for specific tasks or applications. Essentially, they provide the fundamental understanding and language capabilities that underlie the broader LLM ecosystem. The primary distinguishing factors among these backbones are the model's size and the number of parameters they possess. In general, larger models tend to deliver superior performance, but this advantage comes at the expense of longer training durations. As a practical approach, starting your project with a smaller model is recommended, and then if the desired performance isn't achieved, you can consider upgrading to a larger one. However, for tasks extending beyond English question answering, specialized LLM backbones tailored for specific applications can prove advantageous. Now, you might be curious about the ideal volume of data required for the fine-tuning process. It's typically recommended to have approximately 100,000 records at your disposal for effective fine-tuning. If data availability, quality, or various restrictions such as privacy, security, or confidentiality pose challenges, here's some good news. Large language models excel at generating synthetic datasets. The Distilling Step-by-Step paper vividly illustrates the power of using LLMs to enhance synthetic data akin to dataset distillation. Curious about synthetic datasets? Let's explore further.